Did you ever hear the story about the girl who felt a little lost in this big old world until the day she went out and met the 26 letters of the alpha?
Beth.
Yes, Beth. Well, she fell in love with those ABCs and the sounds of the M's and the R's and the Z's, but the real magic started the day that she began to put those letters and sounds together. You know what it was? It was super. Yes, it was. It was magic. It was. It was fantastic. It was. She began to see words and phrases and stories. Would you believe now that she can read? Here comes your part for the G-O. She can G-O anywhere she wants to go. She can F-L-Y across the jet blue sky. And suddenly that girl is F-R-E-E. Free to S-E-E-C from the T-O-P top of the world. Beautiful job. She can read small words like if and ant,
big ones like elephant,
and smelly words like garbage and shoe. Pew. She can read hard words like platinum, gross ones like pickle gum, and funny words too, like hilarity and hullabaloo. Now that she can G-O anywhere she wants to go, she can F-L-Y across the jet blue sky. And suddenly that girl is F-R-E-E. Free to S-E-E-C from the T-O-P top of the world. All right. Now that she is soaring with me, babe, there she goes into the blue. We can all go there too. Now I'm gonna spell some words, some different words. These ones you don't have to call back out, but if you know what the word is, do the action that I'm spelling. For instance, can you stand U-P? Stand U-P. Let me see. Nice, okay, now listen carefully. Some of the older kids can help with this one. Can you D-A-N-C-E? Can you D-A-N-C-E? Let me see some D-A-N-C-I-N-G. Yeah, D-A-N-C-E. Can you J-U-M-P? J-U-M-P. Can you spin like a T-O-P? Can you bark like a D-O-G? Can you do it on one F-O-O-T? Can you S-T-O-P? Oh, that ain't easy. That ain't E-A-S-Y. Can you go soaring with me? Here we go into the blue, M-E-N-Y-O.